Bahariterra and people have been working very hard to protect their pineapple and sugarcane crops as an unusually cold winter brings temps to 2 degrees Celsius or 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
Bahariterra is a tropical island nation. It's not normal for it to get so cold there.